Larry Clow is a high school teacher who spent 3 years as a butcher in the middle of the teaching career.
That's correct.
Why?
I got a little frustrated with teaching after 13 years, and the opportunity arose to do something else, so I hacked up meat for 3 years and took out my frustrations and went back to teaching.
And you found that the kids paid a lot more attention when you showed up for class carrying a cleaver, right?
Absolutely.
Yes, I can understand that.